How to stop a horse from being nippy and from biting. A lot of colts and young foals that are boys, they love to be mouthy. They love putting things in their mouth. So you're going to have this invisible bubble, which you have to protect, but you just have your bubble and you're just guarding it. Like you're swatting a fly almost. Like, this is my wall, this is my barrier, and I'm just going to protect my barrier. And that's it.